guys, and welcome back to Paper Mario, Chapter 7, A Star Spirit on Ice. Let's get started. I already know this is going to be a bit of a murder mystery at the very beginning, and it's penguins. Save my game so I don't have to go through all that rigmarole again. Find out what's going on here. We need to go to Starborn Valley. The thoughts of it make me shiver. That's kind of ironic. You live in Shiver City. What happened? I didn't even read that. Yeah, I just got here. And those three girls. Yeah, sure. What if the ice breaks? Oh. Not my concern. And he drags you away. Take a hike. Yep, we're a public nuisance, don't you know? Someone was searching for someone. Starborn Valley, Shiver Mountain. Gotta dress warmly if we're gonna go there. Cause you know, snow. Cause that wasn't an obvious thing. I have a bad feeling about this. Yep. Mayor Penguin's body doesn't budge an inch. He has a sign that says Herring Way. Yes, he is sleeping. No. She's gonna run around like mad. He's been murdered. It's a penguin murder mystery. Whatever shall we do? Someone clipped his flippers. I love that so much. The man with the suspicious mustache. My husband was alive until this man showed up. He must be the guy. I'm just gonna skip all this text, I swear. He didn't cold blood, I saw it. Besides, he's the only one who came into this room. It all adds up. I wonder if you can, if you put different characters in this position, they'll say different things. Yeah, I swear for this. We can't leave the city. Has a memo in his hand that says Herring Way, which is a reference to Hemingway. I like the music. They're all talking about Hemingway or Herringway's book. Not Hemingway. You think Herringway killed him? Nope. He mysteriously disappeared. When that window opens. You ever have one of those moments where your forehead just itches for no reason and it's like a really bad itch? That's all I've been having all day. It's really really annoying when you're trying to record. You should try that sometime. Hey, an attack FXE. Yeah, if you ever want a challenge, try to record. And have everything itch on your body at the same time. It's great fun. Though, I take it most of you aren't going to record or talk about that kind of problem. I'm just the weird one, apparently. I know there's a way... I gotta remember where he is. Wait a minute, first one here. That person's not in here anymore. Yep, we can't make him move. They'll even serve us in the, Why is there Chuck Quizmo here? You know what? I'm gonna break the rules. Apparently I just got really, really drunk for no reason. My word slurred hard. I don't even drink. Okay, Spike. You and me. I know where we're supposed to go, but that doesn't mean we're gonna go there. Yeah, yeah, Chuck Quizmo, I see you there. Chimney with us. I'm glad Nintendo doesn't make blackface references. Yes, he's Herringway. I didn't know such thing. Engage stairs. You know, there's a lot of theories about how Hemingway died. One of them was that... the main one is, and the one that everyone knows, and how he actually died, is he was poisoned. Everyone knows that. He poisoned himself. He killed himself. No, he wasn't poisoned. I don't... Scratch all that. I am, like, really tired. I'm gonna look that up just because I can. I believe he was shot, personally. Oh, he shot himself. I know he committed suicide. Hemingway, Ernest Hemingway. He shot himself. That's what it was. Okay, he didn't poison himself. He shot himself. He did kill himself, though. Okay, back to what we were doing. On that slightly depressing note. Nobody cares. How does he not notice this? He is holding a piece of paper that you should have noticed at the very beginning of this whole investigation. I didn't have the time. That's a good enough reference. Will that woman shut up? he's still alive. He's a ghost. A ghost. A ghastly ghost. What a plot twist. What a twist. Yep, he hit himself on the floor. Herringway's gift. Both of them are in the castle at the beginning of the game, and they get away at the very beginning. Yep, he's Mario. Better bundle up. Yay, we made it out. Let's get going out of this stupid city that apparently decided to lock us up for no reason. I wonder if he'll let us out of the city. Yep, he will. I'm gonna save my game, because it's kinda stupid. One more screen. Still Chuck Quizmo. I'm not gonna answer any questions. And out into the real world. Oh, I'm going to be fighting Junior Troopa around here someplace later in the game. I know it's not this pass through, but I will be fighting him. Yep, there he is. He has magic. Don't you ever learn, kid? Ooh, 7. You're doing good, kid. You're doing good. Not that good, though. Yep, you could be doing better. You know, it's 16 attack every single round. I'm not doing too bad. There we go. No. Yep. You're gonna be frozen pretty soon. Oh, I just realized I probably should go back. Please tell me there's a, okay. I was looking for something. It's a snowman. He's missing his scarf, and he's missing his hat. If I remember right, there should be... Can I get through this stupid tree? Nope. Tree is in the way. That tree really was in the way. Can I hit this stupid tree? There we go.